Diplo. Today we're going to make one balloon horse. Inflate a balloon leaving about 5-inch flat tail. I choose pink color balloon for this sculpture. You can work with any color balloon, it's up to you. The first two bubbles we twist in the ear twist to make the mouth or the lips for the horse. Let's twist the first soft about 1-inch bubble. Sometimes we make bubbles of wrong size or is not soft enough. It's always better to fix it right away. Twist the second soft about 1-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the chain of the first two bubbles in one lock twist. Lock both ends of each bubble in one lock twist by twisting the bubbles in opposite directions. You have made the lips or the mouth. Twist the third about 3-inch bubble. The next two bubbles you twist to make the ears. Twist the fourth about 1-inch bubble. Twist the fifth about 1-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the chain of the last two bubbles in one lock twist. The next six small bubbles we twist to make the mane for the horse. We will spin each bubble about 4-5 times to make it secure and try to make each bubble about 1/2-inch size. Lock both ends of the chain of the last six bubbles in one lock twist. We have made the mane. Twist the 12th about 3-inch bubble to make the neck of the horse. Lock the free end of the 12th bubble between the 8th and the 9th bubbles. The next two bubbles we twist to make the front legs of the horse. Twist the 13th about 2-inch bubble. Twist the 14th about 2-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the chain of the last two bubbles in one lock twist. We have made the front legs. Twist the 15th about 3-inch bubble to make the body. Twist the 16th about 2-inch bubble. Twist the 17th about 2-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the chain of the last two bubbles in one lock twist. The rest of the balloon is the 18th bubble. It is the tail of the horse. Well, we're almost done. Let's fix all bubbles in proper positions. Let's use a permanent marker to draw the face of the horse. For this sculpture it would be enough to draw nice eyes, that's all. You may force a coin between bubbles of legs. It will make our sculpture easy to balance on any flat surface. Congratulations! You have made one balloon horse. Have fun and happy twisting!